السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of CII Radio, we present to you lesson number 781 of our daily nasiha and advice. Our topic today is du'as to read for anxiety, worry and problems. Almighty Allah Jalla Wala informed us in the noble Quran, وَنُنَزِّلُ مِنَ الْقُرْآنِ مَا هُوَ شِفَى. The entire Quran Sharif is a shifa, is a cure, and it is a panacea and solution for all our problems. يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ قَدْ جَاءَتْكُمْ مَوْئِدَةٌ مِّن رَبِّكُمْ وَشِفَاءٌ لِمَا فِي الصُّدُورِ. The Quran Sharif is a means of admonishment, and it is shifa, and it is cure for what is in your hearts, meaning all our problems and so forth. So in today's world, we see people have so many problems, so many worries and so forth. So what should they read? The Quran Sharif teaches us that read the dua of Nabi Yunus alayhi salatu salam, and that is La ilaha illa anta subhanak inni kuntu min al-zalimin. Truly, there is none worthy of worship except you, O Allah, and everlasting glory, perfection is for you, O Allah. Inni kuntu min al-zalimin, I am from the wrongdoers. Meaning, he went away without the permission of Allah. It was an error of judgment. We don't say sin for Anbiya alayhi salatu salam. Sin is for me and you. So Allah Ta'ala says, وَنَجَّيْنَاهُ مِنَ الْغَامِ. We rescued and saved Nabi Yunus alayhi salatu salam from sadness, grief. وَكَذَلِكَ نُنْجِي الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. And similarly, Allah will rescue and save the believers. So whenever we feel down and anxiety and depression overtakes us, لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا أَنْتَ سُبْحَانَكَ إِنِّي كُنْتُ مِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ. Similarly, there's a hadith in Bukhari Sharif and Muslim Sharif. Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said the dua for anxiety, worry, La ilaha illallahul azimul halim. La ilaha illallahul azimul halim. La ilaha illallahu rabbul arshil azim. La ilaha illallahu rabbul arshil azim. La ilaha illallah, Rabbus samawati wa Rabbul ardh wa Rabbul arshil kareem. So read this dua and Almighty Allah Jalla Wala will remove all the stress, the worry and the anxiety. The meaning, there is none worthy of worship but Allah, the Almighty, the Forbearing. There is none worthy of worship but Allah, the one who is the possessor of the magnificent throne and arsh. The third sentence, there is none worthy of worship but Allah, the sustainer, nourisher of the heavens and the earth. And remember, Allah is the one, the possessor and the Lord of the Lord. Is not such a good translation, but anyway, that the possessor of the noble throne. So read these du'as. For all other illnesses and sicknesses and problems, read Surah Fatiha 7 times and blow on yourself, as mentioned in Bukhari Sharif. And when people are suffering from so many diseases and problems, cancer and other diseases, Allah alone knows, then read Surah 21, Surah Anbiya, the messengers and the prophets, and verse number 83. And that is the dua of Nabi Ayyub alayhi salatu salam. Anni massani yadurru wa anta arhamur rahimin. Anni massani yadurru. O Allah, a calamity has struck me. A sickness and disaster and catastrophe has struck me. Wa anta arhamur rahimin. Whilst you, Allah, you are the most merciful one to show mercy. So in that way there, Almighty Allah will envelope us in His mercy. And we should read, Ya Allah, Salarid Asma'ul Husna, the 99 names of Almighty Allah daily, and inshaAllah, Almighty Allah will grant us cure as well, and give out charity. Da'u mardakum bi sadaqa, 50 cent, 1 rand, half loaf of bread, whatever, cash or kind, and Allah Jalla Wala will cure us physically, spiritually, mentally, in all ways through Allah's mercy. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.